Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to turn on or off the always on display for your Apple Watch Series 5 or Series 6. So first go onto your app page. So you do that by pressing on the crown. Now you're going to go into your settings. So for me, it's right here. It's this gray gear icon. And you're going to scroll down to display and brightness. So press on always on. Now, right now, guys, it's turned off. But if I press right here, now it's turned on. You guys see the green. You can also turn on the hide sensitive complications. So just for example, you guys actually saw the always on there for a sec. But yeah, just for example, if someone messages you, but you're not actually using your app, it's just by your side or your wrist is down, then other people cannot see your messages, just the time. All right, guys, hopefully this helped out. Also, check out the top left corner for more tutorials.